Welcome to Jesus in 20, day 22. We find ourselves today in Jesus' hometown, Nazareth. In fact, this is a significant day because he's actually preaching, if you will, in the local synagogue. And after Jesus preaches, however, he doesn't get quite a very positive response. In fact, they want to mob him. They want to basically kick him out of town, throw him off a cliff, because his teaching was so revolutionary, because it pointed toward himself as God's Son, the Savior of the world. And that upset all of their control, their agendas, and their power. And the truth is, every time that you and I encounter Jesus, it should upset us a little bit. It should make us lose a little equilibrium as well, if we're really being honest about how Jesus wants to speak into my life, into your life. So let Jesus in 20 be an opportunity for Jesus to speak into your life and maybe cause a little discomfort in there. That's okay. God bless you.